I was a grandma, looking forward to retirement.
6 months ago, her life changed in an instant. 10 News' Lindsay Ward sits down one-on-one with Heather Heyer's mom, reflecting on the tragedy and how her life has changed.
There's a deep sadness that stays in me, but I kind of block it off so I can get through life.
Gone, but not forgotten. Tonight at 6 on 10 News, Working for You.